well over 1 billion. There were feeble attempts to stop us, but we were prepared for such contingencies. And now that our sun is about to completely expire, we must move again in order to survive.
Now that our sun is about to completely expire, we must move again in order to survive.